said it. That's a good place for hands. You want to wave, Just put your hands off the hang glider. Just let your turn go. You get a turn, though. Your turn goes like this. Fingers on thumb. Go ahead. Put them up there for a sec. I'll show you how this works. Oh, wait. You already did this.
Yeah.
Get your hands off that hang glider. It's time to go flying.
Yeah.
How many times do I got to train you, right? All right, let me go through a quick checklist. I want to make sure everything's working in our favor. I see they're lining up with cameras.
Oh,
You might want to remember to smile.
You have one plane that's flying pretty low over here to the right. I don't know where they're going. Other than that, air traffic is clear.
Are we all clear?
All clear.
Then, let's go, go, go.
Have a good flight.
Do it. Let's see if I can manage nothing with that other dragon. Get your light.
Timothy. Oh, so, how was it?
Pretty good.
All right, Timmy. Timothy, if you wouldn't mind, I'll clip them all the... Just take all this stuff. They have easy clipping.
Go ahead and shut that.
That way you won't have to step up and ask all that stuff. You think I would flap in my arms the whole day?
Well, how was that?
Oh,
how was it?
Good.
You weren't scared?
Oh, I wasn't scared.
Sea lot?
There you go.
Did you see that?
Yeah, it's totally different when you're up there.
Yeah.
Quiet at that.
I saw Ken.
You saw Ken?
Yeah.
He scraped us off.
Oh, okay.
He found the lift and he didn't want to have nothing to do with it. I don't think you'll be seeing Ken for a while, though. He's got it going on there.
Oh, you got to wear it the rest of your day.
How do I get that?
Oh. There you go.
Great.
Looking sharp.
Right up there with George Bush Sr.
him jumping out of the airplane's the only thing I liked about him. I appreciate it. He's a World War II vet too. Well,
thank you very much. Much appreciated. Okay. I'll bring him back when he's 90.
All right. Let's see. Okay.
Well,
you know, 87 is the oldest I've had, so youngest to heart. I don't know how to say that.
I know an 88-year-old I might bring then.
I had a 97-year-old lady. She couldn't get in the harness.
Oh.
Otherwise, I'd have that one.
Oh.
Well, thank you again, Captain.
Hey, you know what they say. If you have to do it again, I would. All right, get out of your way. Hey, it's Johnny Thompson, man. Look at that. Thompson.
Hey,
yes, sir. Yeah, sir.
I'm a little comfortable.